Hello everyone, a very good afternoon to all my dear ones. How are you? All are fine. I hope you all are fine, safe at your home and doing your online classes. You do your online classes? Yes, it is very good for you. It is best for you if you are attending the online classes and follow the classes. Means you complete your notebooks, complete your work, class work, homework on time, and oral work is also on time. So you remember all the things. What will do? आपको क्या करना है आपको पता है. Do your work means class work and homework. Do your oral work and attend the online classes. Yes. So now, before start our session, we say thank you God for this day. So all of us, join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. Asto ma satgamaya tamso ma jyotirgamaya mrityorma amritangamaya. Now rub your hands. Apply it on your eyes like this. Now we are going to start our session, but before start, we start our conversation. So, what is your school name? Tell me about your school. Yes, my school name is Gokul Das Public School, Khargol. Good. Then, what is your name? Yes, very good. What is your mother's name? Very good. What is your father's name? Very good. So, now start here. Which period is going on? EVS period is going on. And today we'll discuss about why animals. What is wild animals? Wild animals means those animals are live in forest. Got it? Those animals are living in forest. जो हमारे आसपास नहीं होते, कहाँ होते हैं? जंगल में होते हैं. That is called wild animal. जो हमारे आसपास होते हैं, that is called pet animal and domestic animal. And these are the wild animal. So today we will discuss about wild animal and the names are call number 1. Read the spelling of wild animal. L I O N. Lion. L I O N. Lion. Now you see the picture of lion. Look here. The picture of lion. See the picture of lion. L I O N. Lion. Look here. See the picture of lion. Yes. So L I O N. Read it out the spelling of number 1. Lion. L I O N. Lion. Lion is living in forest. The next one is number 2. T I G E R. Read out the spelling tiger. T I G E R. Tiger. You see the picture of tiger? Let's see the picture of tiger. See the picture of tiger. Yes, tiger. That's another tiger is there. See the, this is T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Okay, then L-I-O-N, lion, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Next are bear. Okay, next is bear. Number three is B-E-A-R. It is E-A sound. Bear. Okay. Bear means bhalu. Now bear is bear. Look at the picture of B-E-A-R, bear. See the picture, B-E-A-R. Read the spelling, B-E-A-R, bear. Now once again, revise it. L-I-O-N, lion, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, and B-E-A-R, bear. Read it out, all the three spelling, and if you want to see picture again, I am showing you all the pictures of lion, tiger and bear. Look here, see the lion, tiger and bear, B-E-A-R. And read it out. All the spelling. Read it out, all the spelling of lion, tiger and bear. The next three are number four. Deer. D double E. Deer. D double E R. You know about the difference between B and D. Look here, this is B and this is D. This side and that side. Right and left. Okay. So bear and deer. Now where is deer? Picture of deer. Look here. The picture of deer. D-double-E-R. Deer. Lion, tiger, bear, deer. The next one. Number five, number six. Six names are there. read the spellings. Now, number 5 is E-L-E. And the next tree is zebra. Z E B R A. Zebra. Z E B R A. Zebra. Now read it out the spellings. All the spellings, read it out. Lion, L-I-O-N, lion. Tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Bear, B-E-A-R, bear. D-E-E-R, deer. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-D, elephant. Z E B R A, zebra. Now where is zebra? You see the picture of zebra? Yes. Look here. The picture of zebra. Okay, so read it out the spellings. Lion, tiger, bear, deer, elephant, and zebra. Okay, read it out the spellings. Now we are start our written part. Wild animals, first two part into section number 1, lion. Okay, so
You write it down. The spelling of lion. L-I-O-N. The next one, tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. The next one, bear. B-E-A-R. Now you have to write full page spelling. Full page of full line for lion, full line for tiger, and full line for bear. Understood? And if you not able to writing this spelling, you just write it down with the help of your mother and read the spelling again and again. अगर आप स्पेलिंग नहीं लिख पा रहे हैं तो पहले आप उनको रीड करिए, देन स्टार्ट राइटिंग पार्ट. एंड इफ यू आर एबल टू राइटिंग, यू नो अबाउट हाउ टू राइट लेटर्स, तो आपको सारी स्पेलिंग्स लिखनी है. ठीक है, फर्स्ट आपको कॉपी करना है फुल लाइन ऑफ लायन, फुल लाइन फॉर टाइगर एंड फुल लाइन फॉर बेयर. ओके, so start writing. If you have some stickers are there for wild animals, so you stick the pictures of lion, there is tiger and bear. If you have stickers are there for wild animals, you paste the pictures also. Okay, so now my lecture is over. Now next few names we have written down in my next lecture. Till then, bye, have a nice day. Please do your work on time. और आपको अगर spelling आप नहीं लिख पा रहे हैं तो आपको spelling read करना है, but आपको read करना compulsory. Okay, with the help of your mother, you write it down the spelling on your notebook and read it out. Okay, all the time. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.